James.
No doubt. I do interesting very well. It's trusting I don't do so well.
Please. I know how to work with good people, Seamus, and I work in the right way.
They all say that. I never met an idiot that called himself one.
Very true. In that case, I'm an idiot. But I know how to get things done efficiently. Look at me. Why would I lie about this? This is Seamus. He's our new partner.
I ain't no such thing.
Prospective new partner, if he likes us.
Liking ain't the problem. Trusting is, as I said.
Keep your voices down. I don't want my boss hearing. This is a sideline.
Of course. Look at us. Honest as the day is long.
Exactly.
I'll tell you what. Let us prove ourselves.
Prove ourselves? To this clown? What you talking about?
Good day, Hosea. Good luck with your business dealings.
Listen. He's rough and ready and quick with his tongue, but I swear you can trust him and trust me.
I'm an old man.
You're not old, Seamus.
I'm old enough, and you know why I ain't dead?
You don't trust idiots.
Exactly.
We're not idiots. Let us prove it to you.
Okay. I'll tell you what.
Arthur!
Old Bob Crawford and his boys just bought a beautiful stolen stagecoach from upstate. It's in their barn. Now, you go get that. And then we can work together.
Who's old Bob Crawford?
An acquaintance of mine.
So you want us to take out your competition?
Well, he's not just an acquaintance, but a cousin. By marriage. I also want to see if your boy's got what it takes. Now, you survive that.
Where is he?
Well, he's in a farmhouse just northwest of here called Carmody Dell. It's just up the train tracks as you're heading up towards Fort Wallace. There's also some money in that house, but that's your business, not mine. But don't kill nobody. Folks know we ain't intimate no more, and they'll know it was me.
But you're fine with us robbing your cousin.
By marriage. And yes, I'd love it.
You heard the man. Let's go rob his cousin.
By marriage.
Really?
Really. Lead the way. He said the place is just northwest of here.
Me?
You're the one who's been out gallivanting around here.
That's what you call it. Well, clearly you've recovered from your bear encounter.
Ah! Look out, Arthur.
Could have played that better, couldn't you?
Thought you wanted me here to show some strong arm. That's usually how it goes.
Yes, but you know how this works.
Come on, Hosea. That feller's a joke.
And that's why he's perfect. He won't cause us any problems. A safe spot to fence wagons and coaches, that's easy money for us.
I guess you're right.
Come on, it's not like he's asking us to rob a bank. If the two of us can't steal a stagecoach from Seamus's old crooked cousin by marriage, we should hang up our hats now.
How are you feeling about things now?
What things?
This place. The gang. Been here a few weeks now.
Good, I think. Better.
I figured more folks would have cut and run on us. Given everything that happened.
Like Dutch always says, a lone wolf don't last long out on the plains.
He does like to trot that one out.
People see that, especially when they get a few years on them. Even someone like Micah.
There's a couple of folks I wish had cut and run.
Maybe they'd say the same about you.
Yeah.
must be the place up ahead. We should go on foot from here. Let's see what we're dealing with. Come on. There's the house. I see the barn in the back. Stagecoach has to be in there. Okay, let's take a quick look at the place.
Anyone around?
Yes. Okay. I reckon we can do it now. I'll head over, distract him by putting on a little show while you sneak into the house, find what you can, then get the stagecoach. Or wait until nightfall. Sneak in, then I'll get the coach. You can try the house. What do you think?
Let's do it now.
Sure. All right, then. Don't follow me. Wait until I have them distracted outside, then sneak into the house. Young man. Fairly well, fairly well. Is your father home, son?
Sure is.
Get him down. Please, get him down here.
Gil,
you know what? Oh, here he is. Are you the father of the house?
Sure.
Pleasure to meet you. He's just chatting with Junior here.
You sell it, son, partner?
Free. Spinal alignment.
What?
Spinal alignment, the Lord God Almighty, or whomever built us. But our brains in here are our soul that is in our bones. You, sir, your back looks kind of tricky.
Sure.
I can fix that for you. Just 10 or 15 sessions.
Whiskey keeps me fine, sir.
Whiskey is just thousands of pounds.
A little bit better.
This session has been free, but perhaps I might call again.
How much will it cost?
I'm offering you virility, and you're asking me about money, sir.
I ain't made of money, Mr.
My rates are reasonable. Have a think about it. I'll be around this way next
time. Ah!
Gentlemen!
Okay, let's grab this stagecoach and get out of here.
Yep.
Damn it, they're on to us. We need to get out of here. Hey, slow it down.
Yeah, sorry. I must have left the chest open.
So what were you able to lift from the house?
Found some money stashed away. Must be a few hundred. Not too bad.
Not bad at all.
This was easier than hunting a 1,000-pound grizzly anyway.
No doubt. I won't forget that in a hurry.
I'm looking forward to your retelling of that one around the campfire.
It wasn't the first time Mr. Matthews had stared death in the eye. And as usual, he did not flinch.
Exactly. How long you think we're gonna stick around here for?
Not sure. Until we can't, I suppose. Feels like we're starting to get back on our feet, slowly but surely. Just need to keep at it. Dutch has a new money chest stashed in a safe spot away from camp, but it's a long way from being full. Okay, here we are. Just pull the coach into the barn there. Get back on the path. Hello, Seamus. We met your cousins.
How was it?
Fine. Nice people.
Park that thing in here. Quickly. Nice work, Hosea.
It was mostly Arthur. Like I said, coarse but competent.
Here.
Thank you.
If you find any other coaches that need selling, I'll see what I can offer you for them. But discreet, you know.
Of course.
Goodbye, gentlemen.
I'm heading back to camp, I think. You coming?
Sure.